At Oxford College of Business, we offer world-class business qualifications awarded by some of the best universities in the world. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
The chartered flight carrying relief items from China was officially welcomed by Minister of Foreign Affairs Ravi Karunanayake and Cabinet Minister of Disaster Management Anurupriyadarshan Ayyappa at the Bandaranaike International Airport this afternoon. Relief goods include 6,000 tents, 20,000 life jackets, 5,000 bed sheets and 20,000 blankets.
We will systematically distribute these goods. This is a moment which can confirm the friendship between the two countries.
Meanwhile, the Mi-17 aircraft attached to the Sri Lanka Air Force, which crash-landed in Baddegama following a technical issue, was removed from the location today. The aircraft was distributing relief goods in the area when it encountered problems on the 29th of May.